Well, I think internet brings a social solution for many things. We've seen here, for example, in João Pessoa, very poor communities that have access to internet, and what difference this brings to them, to their lives, to everyday life, you know?